Back here at home, the Barbacoa and Big Red Festival is expanding this year after huge turnout in previous years. Since 2012, the Barbacoa and Big Red Festival has been packed with guests. The festival will now be 2 days this summer, beginning May 16th and 17th. It'll be held at Sydney Brooks Park with vendors, live music, and of course, plenty of food. For details, head over to our website, kens5.com.